This is how I built my own Tom DeLonge replica guitar. I started with a raw Stratocaster body, I gave it a light sand and spray painted it seafoam green. I installed the pickguard to the body and the tuners to the headstock and attached the neck to the body. I ditched the original parts and replaced them with a purloined pickguard, a single humbucker and a single chrome volume knob. And this is it, time to play.